clarified this offseason that the horns down hand gesture would be a penalty. Have you addressed that with the team going into this game?
What's that?
The horns down hand gesture could be a 15-yard penalty.
I have not addressed it with the team, but I appreciate you letting me know that. So, you know, we got a lot of other things we need to really worry about. But I think that's a good thing for me to go over with the team, so I appreciate that.